new 2018 BMX X4 coupe SUV revealed with sleek new look. The new BMW X4 is set to make its debut at Geneva, while the first UK cars will be diesel only. We're in the middle of an avalanche of BMW X-cars. Hot on the heels of last year's all-new X3 comes the all-new BMW X4, and we've still got the X2 and X7 to come. This is the second generation of the X4, a rival for the Mercedes GLC Coupe and Jaguar F-Pace, and, like its predecessor, it's based on the X3, but trades some of that car's practicality for coupe-like styling and a sharper drive. The new X4 is on sale now with prices starting just under £43,000. It'll be seen in the flesh for the first time at next month's Geneva Motor Show. But, as these pictures show, the X4's genes are obvious from the front, with the grille, bumper and LED headlights identical to the X3's. However, when you see the car in profile, it's clear how much work BMW's designers have put in. Along with some minor restyling of the doors and new subtly hexagonal wheelarches has come a very different rear end. The LED lights are slimmer, and they now wrap around the rear corners, with the number plate positioned lower down, while twin exhausts are standard on every model. All this is combined with an 81mm increase in length and a slight decrease in height over the previous version, so the overall effect is to give the new X4 a much sleeker look. Buyers can then tweak this basic recipe by choosing one of three styling packs. X-Line and M Sport X models accentuate the robust, off-road side of the car's nature, while the M Sport model looks more dynamic. For the ultimate in personalization, items from the BMW individual range are also available, including metallic paints and wheels up to 21 inches in diameter. BMW X4 interior design and technology. Inside, meanwhile, it's very much a carbon copy of the X3. There's a choice of 6 colors for the ambient lighting, and the option to electroplate some of the details, including the electric window switches and the controls on the steering wheel. And, if you choose one of the X-Line, M Sport X or M Sport models, that is reflected inside, with specific seats and trim materials. BMW X4 engine range, economy and performance. As you would expect, the engine range is similar to the X3's, and every model comes with an 8-speed automatic transmission. That range does include petrol engines, but despite the current anti-diesel sentiments in the UK, they won't initially come here, if at all. The 355 bhp petrol-engined M40i gets to 62 miles per hour in 4.8 seconds and has claimed fuel economy of around 31 miles per gallon, while the equivalent figures on the diesel M40d are 322 bhp, 4.9 seconds and 44.1 miles per gallon. To make the most of that power. Not only do they have a firmer suspension setup and a sports transmission, they also come on 20-inch alloy wheels as standard and have a sports exhaust system. The finishing touches are gray mirror caps and a unique cabin trim. The full range is on sale now with prices starting at £42,900 for an xDrive 20D. Both it and the M40D will be available from launch, but the 30D and M40i only go into production in August 2018. Do you like the look of the new BMW X4? Would you pick it over the Mercedes GLC Coupe?